For the first time since 2019, La Crosse's historic Hixon House Museum will be fully open to visitors. Starting on July 1st, the house will be open every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Gideon and Ellen Hixon were early pioneers and philanthropists in La Crosse. Their house is full of original furnishings. Admission is $12 for adults, $6 for students. The house is open from 10 in the morning up until 2 with hourly tours.